Good morning, Einstein Otters. Today, we have fourth and fifth graders who have spent a lot of time getting ready for your assembly. They are going to be giving you speeches, and you're going to go back to your classroom afterwards and decide who you're going to vote for. But in order to do that, you need to give them the respect that they need. They've spent so much time preparing for these. So, a good audience, you're going to have your hands in your lap. You're going to be sitting crisscross applesauce. And as I look out, you guys are doing an awesome job. Your hands are right in front of you. And you're just crisscross applesauce. And your eyes are going to be on the speaker. Thumbs up if you can do that for us during the assembly today. I know you can. All right. We're going to go ahead and get started. We have 25 speeches to listen to, and we are going to start with the Master of Ceremonies.
All your superpowers from here. Here's something I like that Wonder Woman said. It is our sacred duty to defend the world, and that is what I'm going to do. Well, I'm just 9 years old. And even if I want to do that, I must go to school and I don't have time to save the world. But this is what I will do as your master of ceremonies. It is my sacred duty to defend the school, lead the flag to help begin assemblies, lead the pleasure of morning, and above all, make sure I help bring your superpowers to life. And that is what I'm going to do.
Fun. If you want to start your day with a smile, hopefully. to harm. Great. You might not know me, but if you don't, my name is Nicholas Marco and I'm in fourth grade. Now you might be thinking, why is this guy standing on the stage asking us all of these random questions?
Why?
I've been asked that question. I'm here because I'm running for your school secretary. Alright, if you want to apply for this job because, one, I want to be a leader at Einstein, and two, I want to be a person that you can look up to. Raise your hand if you want to have a great school year. Good. If you vote for me, you'll get exactly that. I have three reasons why you should vote for me. One, I follow all school rules. Two, I'm a good thinker. And three, I will make sure all of your voices are heard. The boy with the smile goes the extra mile. Even Mr. Fortune Teller says that.
That's true. You should also vote for me.
Yeah, what he said. Vote for me.
And third of all, I'm going to make sure that everybody's happy at this wonderful school and I'm always here to
provide advice for your problems and situations.
So, it's time to wrap this up. And you can wait up. Peace out.
Vote for me, Catherine Elizabeth. My name is Kiz, and I think you should vote for me for vice president. The three reasons I think you should vote for me is 1, I want to help make this school a better place. 2, I want to prove that anybody can be a leader, even if you have to wait till 4th grade. And 3, I'll listen to you, and you, and you, and all of you, if you have any ideas for Spirit Base. I played baseball last year.
Well, this year.
Yeah, and ball. I also violin. And seat control, too. I'm also a talented artist, but I forgot to bring a drawing. Remember, my name is Kit, and if you vote for me for vice president, you'll vote for a better Einstein. Go Otters!
We have an amazing student body with awesome staff.
fun things like the fun run, book fair, and boo rooms, right?
Yeah!
So I'll make sure to help my very best with all the unsent volunteers. I also would be great for this job because I'm friendly and positive, so I'll be willing to share ideas and help in any way possible. But you did so well for every kind of him. Fifth grade for president.
You will vote for every kind of him.
Thank you.
I want to be a leader here at Einstein, and I want to follow the footsteps of my dad. And I know what you're thinking, why the heck does he have blue hair? Well, first of all, I love to be unique. Second, I'm creative and use my ideas to do great things. Lastly, when I get something done, I put my all into it and get it done with 100% effort and 0% hesitation. I advise you to give it your all to every time too. Remember, vote for Caleb and give it your all.
There are three reasons why you should vote for me. Number one, I will make sure everyone
best lawyer ever. My name is Kavya Nair, and you should vote for me as your next president. And remember, if I win, everyone wins.
And voting for the opposites.